UNC has been awarded a major contract to help the United Arab Emirates set priorities on its environmental problems with a special focus on human health. We're going to be trying to estimate how many people in the United Arab Emirates might be getting sick or suffering various health effects due to environmental contamination of all kinds, whether it's in the air or the water or the soil or the food. We'll then recommend to the government of the United Arab Emirates what their top priorities should be and what kinds of new policies they need to begin developing. The United Arab Emirates is a very interesting country. It has developed at an extremely rapid pace, really a pace that's unprecedented, I think, in human history. 40 years ago, the country was basically consisted of about 200,000 Bedouin nomads and subsistence fishermen. And now the total population of the country is about 5 million. It's one of the most sophisticated, technologically advanced countries in the world. The types of problems they experience there are similar to what we experience here or in any other very sophisticated, developed nation. This provides a really tremendous opportunity to put a lot of the science that we do here at UNC into practice in a way that will hopefully have direct effects on policy. This project will bring spin-off benefits that we hope we can bring back to the United States. It is a really exciting opportunity for us in what I think is a very, very important part of the world.